Have you wondered about adding retinol to your skincare routine? Wondered about what it might do? Is it worth the investment in time and perhaps the learning curve that you have when you consider adding an important ingredient like that into your skincare routine? Hi, I'm board-certified dermatologist and skin wellness expert, Dr. Cynthia Bailey, and I actually am a huge retinol fan. I'm actually a huge retinoid fan. Retinoids are the umbrella family of vitamin A-related compounds, and retinol is one of the important vitamin A compounds that has great benefit to your skin. Retinol is available over the counter. You don't need a prescription for it, and it has excellent scientific proof for benefiting your skin. So what does retinol do for your skin? Well, for one thing, it's well documented that it can turn on collagen formation in your skin. So collagen renewal, you can use that either preventatively to prevent collagen loss as the aging process and unfortunate indiscretions in the sun sort of sabotage your collagen content in your skin. You can also use it to replenish lost collagen. So for those of us who have perhaps some misspent youth in the sun and are feeling sort of sad about our collagen loss, retinol and the retinoid family of ingredients are really key ingredients to add to our anti-aging skincare routine. Retinol and retinoids also help brighten your skin. So they do things to your outer dead skin cell layer that changes it structurally to make it brighter and prettier. And you actually notice those results pretty quickly when you start using a retinol product. Retinol also induces hyaluronic acid formation within your skin. And you might have heard the word hyaluronic acid as an ingredient in skincare. It's an important ingredient in skincare, but your skin makes hyaluronic acid too, and you want as much hyaluronic acid as you can possibly have. So retinol turns on your skin cells machinery that makes hyaluronic acid in the deeper layers of your skin so that your complexion becomes dewier and more youthful. And we want that. In addition, retinol helps control pigment formation. So sun damage, the aging process, melasma, which is the mask of pregnancy that some people suffer from, retinol has a unique way of improving that. So retinol is a very popular ingredient in skincare routines that dermatologists talk about, and that's why I'm such a big fan of it. So how do you add retinol into your skincare routine? Well, I like retinol typically used at night, and that's because the retinoid family of ingredients can be fragile when they come into contact with light, including just ambient light. So I like you to put your retinol on at night. And I typically like skin moisturized as well. So if your retinol product is in a moisturizing base, that's all you need to do. But if your retinol product is not in a moisturizing base, and many are not because they're designed for all skin types, oily, normal, or dry, then I want you to apply a moisturizer on afterwards and it will be fine. In addition, there are some ingredient combinations you want to think about with retinol. So retinol does not play well with benzoyl peroxide. You ideally do not want to combine those two together. Retinol does, however, combine well with anti-aging powerhouses like glycolic acid. And one of my favorite combinations is to put retinol and then top it with a glycolic acid cream for hydration and additional anti-aging functionality. If you're going to apply a retinol during the day, be sure to put it underneath a mineral sunscreen. So it's okay to apply a retinol product during the day, especially something like an eye cream, but you want to then top it with a mineral zinc oxide sunscreen so that the light is bounced off the skin and it doesn't get in to the layers where the retinol is. Ideally, however, I prefer you to apply the retinol at night. I hope that answered your retinol questions. I hope it piqued your interest in retinol. If you enjoyed the video, I love a thumbs up. I love a share, I love a subscribe to my channel, and if you're interested in the retinol products that I use and trust, please see my website. We'll put a link below in the description. Thank you very much.